77% of Canadians associate Canadian businesses with the .ca, not a .com. Kind of like how I associate this full house with a win. Lose the shirt, Bear.